say. Something like that. Nope. It's not enough to the... guy.
We'll get it. Oh, well. There we go.
Got my phone going so I can see the chat. That's a good thing.
Echo. Oh, let me plug in my cell phone here. What up, Dark?
10:30, we've got an armed robbery in progress. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
There we go. Just getting set up with the gameplay. Set up with the stream. Smoke a quick bowl. Let's start web slam. Now I'm playing this one on the hardest difficulty. I already got a game that's like level or 26%, 24%, something like that. That was on normal, so it was like, fuck it.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc.
Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
Impact web.
Wow, this looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc could be proud.
Finally changed my YouTube name to my PSN name. Nice. Oh man, this is the waves. Jesus Christ, this is gonna be difficult.
Spider-Man! Okay, we're ready!
Spider-Man, you know what to do.
May.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Guys, welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Oh, what the fuck happened? switch my cameras. My shit went to fucking map. That was weird.
What are we supposed to do against that? Got a thrill for ya!
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
You're gonna have a bad day. You can't hit him in the air. You're gonna crush your skull.
Tricky.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
I didn't perform. I just need one more finisher.
Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
Let's retry spot. Fuck that.
Fitting tomorrow goes well. We should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc.
We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Too bad there's no way to get paid without revealing my identity.
Vehicle pursuit in progress. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
Commutes.
Get out of here, Spider-Man.
72. We've got reports of muggings. Here's units converge on Lower Chinatown.
Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me.
All units, armed robbery reported. Please respond. Location is Lower Chinatown.
We reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. It says so right on the sign. Old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there. Texted Yuri to pick these guys up. Oh, I wish there was a Spidey emoji I could put at the end.
This is a good thing. Oh, of course.
Yo, Spider-Man! You don't need...
Possible narcotic sale reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
I'm gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards. Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Whoa, hey, come on now! Mark said I wouldn't amount to nothing, but look at me now.
Damn.
Tip. If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. This will help me balance work and a personal life, if I ever find time to read it.
Thank you. think we should just keep finding shit to level up. That's what I should do. Let's see. Go to Little Italy. Oh, fuck that one up.
An assault. I better step in. Try and guess how I feel about bullies.
I'll be okay.
Units 1010 narcotic sale reported in progress. Location is south of Houston.
Gotta guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Thank you. drop me off at the jail. No reason. Gotta shut this down before someone gets hurt. Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No. The police will take it from here.
Fuck, is there a landmark?
Perpetrated by armed suspects. Available officers, move on the financial district. Chase in progress. Incident was reported near Trinity.
Those lunatics will kill someone driving like that. Going viral. Gotta give that wheel man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke. Nice to see you. Infamous dumpling recipe. Should have come with step 10. Try not to burn everything in MJ's apartment.
That was funny. Where the fuck is the sightseeing ship? I haven't seen any. Side mission, huh?
All units, narcotic sale reported in progress. Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
I guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Just a goof. I wasn't gonna find nothing.
You guys are like little kingpins in training. So.
Watch it. Finally, a real fight. Ready, how's that feel?
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
Police are coming, so I'm going.
I know you've been hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. Any jamming devices would only be effective atop tall buildings. Jamming devices work better at higher elevations. Fisk's men. This is my shock face.
Oh, come on! Spider-Man's here!
Oh no!
What the hell is that drone thing? Mr. Fisk, set high!
gotta take out the jamming device. Shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fist Men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place. Party and didn't invite me.
Hey, got eyes on Spider-Man.
You don't mess with Kingpin and live.
Just need to get rid of the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun, too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfit.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left. There are still a few rooftops I haven't tried. Gotta look for something out of the ordinary.
Made up!
I just need to wreck the jammer. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for. You literally didn't see that coming. Maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys. Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers. Superheroing doesn't leave much time for good hygiene. Gotta get it where I can.
Friends, there's a caller on the line we all need to hear from. Go ahead, sir.
Yeah, I almost got run over by some psychos in a high-speed car chase with the cops. Hey, fucking no one got killed. But here's the really messed up part. I saw Spider-Man in the area, and he didn't do a thing to stop it.
Aha! Of course not! Why? Because no doubt, it was too much effort. Spider-Man doesn't like effort. He wants everything to be easy, or he's not interested. Typical of his generation. You know what I blame? The internet. Except for the part of the internet that carries my show, which is performing a great public service.
Attention all units. We have a possible kidnapping. Location is north of Houston. Over.
My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is.
Flash before my eyes. Thank you. They're back. Don't let them hurt me!
Screwing up my meal ticket, Spider-Man!
You ain't so
strong. This ain't a fair fight! Not how I thought this.
Big weapons in!
Not every day you find a guy in a car trunk. Well, you know, unless you're me, I guess.
Thanks. I thought I might get robbed someday, but I never imagined.
I keep forgetting about those claws.
Folks, you've heard me express grave concerns about the risk to civil liberties posed by the police department's crime system and their omnipresent towers. But at least the intention is to stop crimes. Now, recently, Spider-Man has been seen tampering with these very towers. And it's reasonable that my loyal listeners suspect he is disabling the towers so he can commit his unlawful misdeeds with impunity. But Spider-Man is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill menace. Oh, he's a 12th-level Kung Fu Master 50 moves ahead menace, which is why I think he's actually hacking into these towers to spy on you and me. Your only defense? Listen to my show. All the time. If he's gonna spy on us, let him hear that we're on to him by listening to me every waking moment.
Funny, my fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that. Crisis coming through.
All units, witnesses are reporting a mugging. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
wants a picture. Like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Would have lost everything.
The boss. I'm gonna blow your brain.
I better be more careful with my adoring public.
Nostradamus-like. After Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Jared, our caller seems shaken. Let's let him go.
I'm fine.
Goodbye!
I thought web-swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. And it did. Fast and smashed. Underarm webs. I thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool, though.
my Mark I web shooters. Managed to improve the storage capacity a lot since then, but the basic design's still the same. Boot in here. Crushed when I had to fight Fisk. That kind of symbolizes my luck with relationships. Used these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume, which saved my bacon more than once.
On the line, a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
My ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see teaching again someday. Granny's recipe for wheat cakes. I could never make it work on my own. People know my parents died in a plane crash. I still can't tell anyone they were government agents. Wish I knew more about them. I wish anyone did. Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
Status, Anderson.
To college for this?
Crap. Someone check on him.
There you are!
like a man.
Knock him out.
Kicks left. Fisk is in here! You could have just bailed!
Like a
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
I bought this used graphing calculator at a pawn shop. Stopped working in the middle of a trig exam. You get what you pay for.
I can't get in there. Is it below me? What the fuck is this? Where the fuck is it? What's going on? Let me see the bottom. I think I saw it. Ah, Jesus Christ.
My Wilson Fisk Science Prize trophy. And check. I couldn't turn it down without arousing suspicion, but no way was I gonna take his money. Even though we could have used it. I did accept the lifetime supply of backpacks, though.
All right. This looks... Thank you. Alright, welcome back if you're still watching. I'm just kind of running through the story a little bit. Doing some shit. Let's see what we got going on. This section's pretty much clear. I'm gonna head that way, work my way up. Or I should just progress with the story. I don't know. Let's go find this one, though. Let's ease that to me. Keep doing that by accident.
Attention units, we have a break-in in progress. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
Knocking.
Watch it. You're done, Green. They're gonna
this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
Possible 207. Witnesses reporting an abduction. Need additional units to the lower east side.
My injured shoulder eventually healed. The bill took a lot longer to pay.
Attention units, reports of a narcotic sale in progress. Mobilize on Dutch Town.
Cute!
drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. If I was a cop, I'd love me.
Let's go to my apartment.
Anonymous text, easy arrest. Boom, job done. Accident down there. Looks bad. There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs. Thanks. Thought I was dead.
I'm not supposed to go into my apartment. It's not. Let's go for this. Let's go for the objective then.
Thank you. been mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. That place has always been bad luck for me.
Set the objective.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. Hi, Mr. Muggins. This is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Conviction proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week. I get...
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. Never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful, but I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy.
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Incident is active near Grand Central.
I'm gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards. Maybe not. Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute! Jail. No reason. Hey, when I called shotgun, that is not what I meant. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Police are coming, so I'm going.
You're done for.
Wilson Fisk holds grudges. Who knew?
Finally reached you. Now that this
interview for my blog?
Looking good, Spike.
Had worse commutes.
And now for listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger, and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Oh, I know she speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city, and I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice is love. Nothing but love!
Calling all units. Robbery in progress. Suspects are armed. Please proceed to Madison. A mugging was just reported. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
Now.
Hey, this guy. I got him. Back down, Spider-Man.
And no more muggers. I love a happy ending.
In progress. Incident is active near Times Square. Proceed with caution.
Fisk beat the hell out of me with these. I almost used them for evidence, until MJ pointed out I was trespassing, so I'd probably end up in jail. Typical Parker luck.
Units, armed robbery reported. Please respond. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please!
How's that feel?
Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork. Did I hurt you guys? Good news. The police are coming to protect you.
Thanks, big guy. You're okay in my book.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Don't want to miss May's party. Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Mr. Lee. Who is this Mr. Lee?